You can't fight me and the poison.
No, I got it out.
You'll never get it out. Cora, what's wrong?
It's Zaheer.
What are you talking about?
He's been haunting me ever since I fought him. I can't get any peace. It's like he's blocking me from meditating into the spirit world.
I'm here for you. What do you need?
I want to face Zaheer.
Cora, he's too dangerous. Even when he's locked up, he can't be trusted.
I need to if I want to save Jenora and the others. There's no other way.
There is another way. I'm calling your father. He can lead an expedition into the spirit world from the southern portal.
You've lost faith in me too, haven't you? No one thinks I'm capable of anything anymore.
It's not that at all.
I know I can do this.
I'm just so worried for Jenora. I can't imagine if something happened to you too.
Tenzin, please. I'll be okay.
Zaheer's imprisoned deep in the mountains outside the city. I'll call Ryko and get the clearance.
Thank you.
Pop-Pops, where are you? Pabu! Oh, I missed you so much.
So, I don't know if you've heard, but Opal's kind of mad at me. I was hoping you could help me win her back. Awesome! Yes, I have an idea.
Hello, Pabu. Well, it's good to see you too. What do you got there?
Opal, you made it!
What's this?
A picnic, just for the two of us.
Well, three of us. Sorry, Pops.
So this note Pabu brought me saying you broke both of your legs was just a ruse?
Maybe. But now that you're here, don't you want to just sit back, relax, try some of my homemade steam buns, Pema's recipe, and watch Pabu do some of his world-famous backflips for entertainment? Ha-ha!
Oh, steam buns. My favorite. This will totally make me forget that you worked for Kuvira, the person who captured my family and is probably torturing them right now. So yeah, let's just sit down and have a great picnic because we're so in love. I'm sorry you had to see that, Pabu.
Thank you both for coming.
It's nice to be welcomed back with open arms.
Actually, I brought you here out of necessity. It's no secret I never liked you, especially after you tried to have me kidnapped.
Allegedly.
Right. Everything you do is allegedly. Like when you took over my company and bombed the Southern Water Tribe Cultural Center?
I own that building. A man has the right to blow up his own property.
Right now, I need you to put aside your differences. If Kuvira really is creating a super weapon, we're going to need the two brightest minds in the city working together to stop it.
What do you say, Asami? Partners again?
Fine. I'll help. But don't even think about double-crossing me again.
Ow. Uh-huh.
Are you sure you're ready for this?
Yes. I think if I see Zaheer chained up, I'll finally realize that he's not a threat anymore.
Approach the wall.
No. I need to do this alone.
Figured you would show up sooner or later. So, you must really be in trouble if you came all the way down here to see me.
I came here to look you in the eye and tell you that you have no power over me. I will no longer be scared of you.
I guess it didn't work. You still seem scared.
This was a mistake.
I know why you're here.
You don't know anything about me.
You can't go into the spirit world. I spend most of my time in the spirit world, and it's well known that the Avatar's spirit hasn't been there for a few years.
You can meditate into the spirit world from here? Doesn't feel very spiritually charged.
This is your problem. Republic City is flowing with spiritual energy, and you can't even tap into it.
No, my problem is you. You poisoned me. You ruined me. People used to think I was unstoppable, but now they don't think I'm capable of anything.
Blaming me is a crutch to make you feel better, but it's not helping you recover.
I thought seeing you face to face would put an end to all of this. But maybe it's time I realize I'll never be the same.
Neither of us are the same as before. I learned to fly, but now I'm bound in chains. You have all the power in the world and the freedom to use it, but you choose to hold yourself down.
I'm not holding myself down, but my powers have limits.
You're wrong. That poison should have killed you, but you're able to fight it off. You think your power has limits. I say it's limitless.
Whatever. Before, you were always talking about chaos and freedom. Then you took out the Earth Queen and created the worst dictator the Earth Kingdom has ever seen. Thanks for that.
I've heard rumors about her, but I didn't know she achieved so much power. She needs to be stopped.
Well, I can't stop her unless I get over this block.
I think I can help. Let me lead you into the spirit world.
No way. I can't trust you.
Maybe not. But if you had any other options, you wouldn't be here now, would you? We may have been enemies once, but for now, our interests align.
I've come this far. What have I got to lose?
Focus on the sound of my voice and clear your mind. Let it play out.
I can't!
You can. Accept what happened to you. Don't fear what might have been.
I have no control!
Don't be afraid. Hold on.
I made it. And you led me here. Do you know where Jinora and the others are?
No, but you do.
Rava, I missed you. Where have you been?
I have always been inside of you.
Can you help me find Jinora? How do I release their spirits?
You must bend the energy within.
But I'm powerless in the spirit world.
No, you're most powerful here. In the spirit world, you're connected to all the spiritual energy.
I feel all spirity.
Dad!
I'm so glad you're safe. What happened? How did you get out?
Korra saved us.
So, how are you doing?
I feel whole again. I feel good.
Do you think you're finally able to forget about what Zaheer did to you?
No. But I am finally able to accept what happened, and I think that's gonna make me stronger.
Where are you going?
We've got some family business to take care of.
All right, listen, before you go, I just want to tell you that I understand how you feel. I know there's nothing I could do or no big gesture that can make up for all my mistakes, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna stop trying to win you back. Because I love you.
Thanks for saying all of that. You know, there is one thing you could do to win me back.
What is it? Yes, I'll do anything.
Come on a secret mission with us.
Where to?
Zaofu. We're going to rescue my family.
After Kuvira harvested spirit vines from the swamp, the vines in Republic City reacted by abducting people. Korra saved everyone, but all is not well. Beric and Bolin return to warn everyone about Kuvira's spirit vine superweapon. Now Ryko wants to mount a defense against the Earth Empire. Meanwhile, Bolin, Opal, and Lin are on a mission to rescue Su Mei Fong and her family, who are being held captive by Kuvira.
Do this! Saving the Beifongs and saving our love. Because I vow to repair the rift that has grown betwixt us and make us whole again!
You, zip it, now. Had enough of your babble on the ride in.
Yes, ma'am.
Kuvira tore down all the domes. Why would she do that?
She's got a whole battalion of troops stationed there. There's no way we'll be able to spot anything useful from here. We'll have to go in for a closer look.
Don't bother. All the prisoners have been moved.
Hey, Chief.
Hey, Chief.
Grandma Toph!
You were only up to my waist the last time we were together.
Oh, man. I can't. This can't be happening.
What, do you have to pee or something?
No. Well, now, maybe. You're my hero. My name is Bolin. I'm dating your granddaughter. I mean, kind of. I may have screwed that up, but that's why I'm here, and you're my hero! Oh, I said that! Can I have a hug, too?
What's up with him?
He's an actor. So, you already checked the city for Sue? How did you know she was captured?
I've been living in the swamp and keeping watch on Zaofu through the vines.
Sure, okay, makes sense.
By the time I got here, they were gone. I snooped around town and heard that they were taken away to some nearby prison camp.
Where would that be?
There is a factory and re-education facility not too far away.
How do you know that?
Bolin used to work for Kuvira.
How did you end up dating the kind of dipstick who works for Kuvira?
Used to!
It's not his silver tongue, I can tell you that.
Please tell me this attitude isn't hereditary.
Grandma, this is Juicy.
And I thought Appa was smelly. Why would you choose this leaky, nasty thing?
You don't choose.